since Victoria's wrapped?
I've finally had some downtime and recently started dating my boyfriend Pearson.
Good to see you.
We met on the set of an indie film I shot last summer. It's going to be really hard to leave him.